A person probing the universe he lives in will encounter 250 billion galaxies, each the home of about 300 billion stars. Every one of these magnificent systems operates in accordance with specific laws and in a particular order. There is a plan, a design, and a balance in every part of the universe.
Hello everyone, peace of Christ to all of you. As you see, we are playing for you a video supposedly is made by Muslims to answer the atheist. Now, I don't know how smart is the Muslims, but it's okay. A Muslim, he cannot be smart, and because he do not know what is in his book, I don't blame him. I want to play the video again for everybody, and I want you to listen carefully for what the Muslim video is saying. This is a Muslim made video. It's not me saying that, it is the Muslim made video. They are proving their point by this video, which means this video proving science, right? Now, listen carefully please and enjoy. I will go to the video from the beginning and we will play it again.
A person probing the universe he lives in will encounter 250 billion galaxies, each the home of about 300 billion stars. Every one of these magnificent systems operates in accordance with specific laws and in a particular order. There is a plan, a design, and a balance in every part of the universe. A person probing the universe he lives in will encounter 250 billion galaxies, each the
250 billion galaxy. Did you hear it? 250 billion galaxy. Okay. And what those galaxy have to?
Home of about 300 billion stars.
Each one of them have about 300 billion stars. Each one of them had 300 about 300 billion star. So which mean there is no galaxy of them don't have stars. Fine. Now we will go to the Quran and we will see what is the problem in here. If the Muslims, when they make videos, they use their brain, or if they have a brain even. This is the Quran, and the Quran in many places mention that Allah have stars and he created stars only in the lower sky. In English, and here they translate the word sky as heaven, but the fact it is a sky. في كل سماء أمرها وزينا السماء الدنيا بمصابيح. And we did decorate the lower sky with the lights. What is the lights? It is the stars. So only the lower sky in Islam, according to the God of Islam, have stars. There are seven skies. As you see, there are seven. Now, if we go and search in YouTube, we will find another video saying to you that the God of Islam, he is talking about seven atmosphere. They will say to you, how Allah he knew that they are, that the layers of the atmosphere are seven? And they point for you a verse saying that the sky is seven skies. But the fact in here, we can prove that this is a lie very easy. Why? Because if this is about the atmosphere do not have stars. If we have a star inside the atmosphere, we will be dead from long time ago. We will never be exist even. So in here, we see that Allah saying that the lower sky only have stars, but we just heard the video saying There is billions of them in every galaxy. And they are not seven galaxies. So what the God of Islam is talking about?
One fact about the universe revealed in the verses of the Quran is that the sky is made up of seven layers. It is He who created everything on the earth for you, and then directed His attention up to heaven, and arranged it into seven regular heavens. He has knowledge of all things. Then He turned to heaven when it was smoke. In 2 days He determined them as seven heavens, and revealed in every heaven its own mandate.
See? The same verse, they are making it two different things. In the video, the first one, the sky in here is the galaxy. The same verse. In this video, the same verse, the sky in here, the word heaven, it's about the atmosphere. So it is atmosphere when they want, it is heaven when they want, it's sky when they want, and it is galaxy when they want. Exactly the same verse. Not even choosing different verse. Let me show it to you. You see it? Surah Fussilat 11:12. Fussilat 12. So when Muslims, they say to you, it is an atmosphere, in the same time, in the same verse, it says clearly that Allah created the light in the lower heaven. So if the lower heaven, if there are seven heavens, as seven layers of atmosphere, which means the stars, they can touch your head. Because that atmosphere have seven layers, start from where? You see how they lie? I don't know if people, they understand what I'm trying to say to you. Muslims, they are a box full of lies. Let us play this verse again, this video again, to show you again what we are talking about.
One fact about the universe revealed in the verses of the Quran is that the sky is made up of seven layers. It is He who created everything on the earth for you, and then directed His attention up to heaven, and arranged it into seven regular heavens. He has knowledge of all things. Then He turned to heaven when it was smoke. In 2 days He determined them as seven heavens, and revealed in every heaven its own mandate.
Now you will notice in here something very important. The same verse He did not read at all. Did you notice how they highlighted only the part they want to show you? Did you see? Look, they did not let you read the same verse. At least read the whole verse. No, because if He made you read the whole verse, you will see that it says there that we created lights, which is the stars, in the lower heaven. So if He is making a video to show you that the lower heaven, or those seven heavens, it is the layers of the atmosphere, how He will explain to you that they have lights? It doesn't work. It doesn't make sense. So they have to hide the other part of the verse to make it fit with their own play. In the same time, in the other video made by Muslims, the same Muslims who they are making those videos, It says that the galaxy, each one of them, there is billions of them, have billions of stars. Each galaxy have a billions of stars, and they are not seven galaxies. And not only the lower galaxy have that, stars, as the verse in the Quran is saying. So I hope I get... I got